John Lundstrom is the best on earth. Sign the contract, Big John. Let's do it and win the Europa League again, even though it didn't quite end like that the last time, guys. But yeah, it's a bit of a slow news day, but I thought we'd talk about this because I think this is fantastic news. Big John Lundstrom signing potentially a big deal with Rangers because, yeah, you know what? I'll admit, I've been one to say John Lundstrom was really bad in the past. I think the first 6 months of his Rangers career was absolutely abysmal, to say the least. But then the Europa League run happened. You know, I think it pretty much kick-started with that goal against Dortmund. And then it kind of fell flat in its face, and I felt sorry for Big John. I mean, the moments, the goal against Dortmund, the goal against Leipzig, epic, iconic moments that will always live, you know, in the memory. And then it kind of fell apart, and I think under Beal and under Gio, a bit of Gio, then more of Beal, never really saw the best of John Lundstrom. But under Clement, we've seen the best of John Lundstrom. For me, I think he's easily been the best midfielder since Clement has took over. Well, I say easily. It's weird. Dujon still, I still kind of consider him a right back, but it's definitely between those two for like the best midfielder. But for me, Lundstrom actually is a midfielder. Well, Sterling, he is like a utility man. We've seen him playing on the left, we've seen him playing on the right, we've seen him playing him in the middle. But yeah, regardless, I think the contract has got to be signed. Of course, he did sign a few years ago now for Rangers in the summer 2021. It was a 3-year deal that he signed, and it looks like he's actually agreed it. It's definitely clear that he wants to stay, but of course Rangers will have to want him in order for that to happen. So yeah, I mean, in terms of what he's currently on, he's on $22,000 a week. Now that is reportedly, so I mean, I can't confirm that, but I'm going to bet good money that he is on $22,000 a week. Now, of course, there is players at the club like Goldson and Danilo who are around earning 40 grey. So if you look at it from that point of view, he's earning what, you know, just a wee bit more than half of what Danilo and Goldson's earning. And I'm not going to begrudge, well, I'm saying I'm not going to begrudge. A lot of people, I mean, I've bashed Goldson in the past, but the reality is if you're starting centre-back for like the best part of half a decade at Rangers, you probably would expect him to be on these wages regardless of what you think of him. As for Danilo, well, I mean, we spent a lot of money on him. He was supposed to be like, you know, a top guy for the Dutch league. I'm not surprised he's on like 40 grand a week. It's not really worked out. For me, John Lundstrom, I mean, he's on 22 right now. If he wants to sign a deal, that tells me that it's not like he's holding it for 40 grand. So maybe we might be able to get away with just offering the big man about 25, maybe 30k to keep him. But, you know, hopefully he's not a greedy man. It looks like he wants to take the deal. So therefore, if he wants a deal, people that tend to want a deal aren't particularly greedy. But if you look at Lundstrom, and I'd probably say he's been, well, I mean, Butland's been our best player this season, but, you know, and what you got to think about with Lundstrom is, like, you keep him. There's a bit of, I mean, I know he's not exactly young, but, you know, he's a Premier League proven midfielder. Guy played for Sheffield United when they were actually good, by the way, not when they were pish like this season. So I think we've got to keep John Lundstrom, and, you know, hopefully if we keep him, make a bit of money in the future potentially. There's no point letting him go for a free. Hopefully the club begins to learn on these sort of things. But that's where we're going to leave this video, guys. New deal for John Lundstrom. What do you guys think? Should we accept it? Hopefully. If you haven't seen the video earlier on today where I bashed EA Sports 24, go check it. Slow news day, though. Tomorrow, we've got career mode, and we've got the Rangers Ross County preview and some more epic content. But until next time, peace.